Today I'm going to a gig that I do about twice a year, and it's at Disneyland. To be more specific, it's actually California Adventure, which is right by Disneyland. I go there to accompany choirs a couple of times a year, and today is one of those days. So, first things first, get in all black attire with no jeans. Disneyland does not allow jeans.
Where all the kids have to line up, and then we all go backstage, and I'm not allowed to film anything backstage, or the Disney crazies will come after me.
But I can show you how to get back there.
And it's right there. We'll walk you through here. When you're finished, come right back here. We'll put you in 2 single-mile lines to go backstage. Sound good? Okay.
Boys and girls, Disneyland Resort Community Art Showcase is proud to present this live performance just for you, under the direction of Caitlin Shaw and Aimee Nolte. Please give a warm California welcome to the Ramona Middle School Troubadours.
Think again.
the Ramona Middle School Troubadours, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for joining us for this special performance hosted by Disneyland Resort Community Art Showcase.
Well, that's a wrap on that part of it. I know what it's going to turn into, a video about how to play the piano when the wind is blowing. Oh my gosh. Let's go ride a ride. So I think Cars Land is a good second option. The single rider line is the way to go. Oh, sorry everybody, I'm gonna just have to walk right past you, sorry.
please have a chocolate chip cookie?
Very little self-control. $4.30 for one cookie. Maybe $2.30. Well, it's time for me to hit the road, get right back on that really slow-moving freeway. It's been fun. Thank you, California Adventure.